And taking account of the challenges that I have outlined, I have decided to answer the call of teeming youth, of the teeming youth who have asked me to run for president. Accordingly, I hereby announce my intention to run for the office of the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in the coming elections in 2019 on the platform of the People's Democratic Party. I do this with a firm conviction that I have what it takes to secure inclusive growth for Nigeria and Nigerians. Believe me when I say that it will not be business as usual. This will be a dynamic government of action that will pursue the growth of Nigeria with doggedness, determination, and conviction. We will lead a result-driven administration where we'll set ourselves targets, clear timelines to ensure deliverables are met. I have deliberately chosen this opportunity of being here with you, what I'll call my own, my number one constituency, who I see as the future of our great country, to make my intention known. I believe the Nigerian youth are critical to rebuilding and growing the economy and restoring our national pride. I therefore ask you, and all well-meaning Nigerians, join hands with me in this noble cause. My brothers, my sisters, let's grow Nigeria together. God bless you. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria.